Well, he's a magician and a TikTok star with more than 10 million followers on social media.
3, 2, 1, inside. Oh,
10 out of 10.
Good start. Rate the magic trick. Watch the Fanta turn into Coke, just like that. That's pretty quick.
0 out of 10. You suck.
So harsh. And finally, Helena, if I can put your house key inside this bottle, would that deserve a follow?
Yes, that's impossible.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Watch this. 3, 2. Right inside the bottle. Doesn't come out.
Oh my god. 10 out of 10.
He's a witch. Ash Magic has gone from busking on the streets at just 11 years old, can you believe it, to performing live at sell-out shows.
Yeah, he's just released his latest project, which explores how he's overcome personal challenges to become a world-class stage performer and online sensation. And he joins us now in the studio. Good morning, Ash.
Hey. Hi, guys.
Thanks for having me. Pleasure.
I thought you were going to appear with a puff of smoke or something.
No, I was going to. You online are unbelievable. Massive social media following. 182 million likes on TikTok. Mm. Most of them are mine, to be honest with you. And what do you think that it's been was the secret to your success?
I think definitely in terms of social media, just consistency and posting as much as you can and trying out different ideas, seeing what works. And it's a lot of trial and error, but once you find your niche and figure out what works, then just like fire at that 100%.
Now, in your book, Ash, you speak about using your magic as a bit of an outlet for anxiety and ADHD. We've both had anxiety as well, so not that's like, but how does the ADHD actually present itself and how does the magic help?
Well, I mean, the magic has helped insanely. I know. I remember before magic, I never really had like a thing or like a passion I could put my energy towards. And, yeah. And growing up, my brother and my sister, they were really good at school and sport and all that. And I was sitting there thinking, what's wrong with me? Until I found magic, and then it sort of helped me, you know, come out of my shell and sort of just become confident and do what I love. Yeah.
Aww.
It's really great to hear, and especially in something that you're doing when you're an online content creator. Like I said, it's hit and miss sometimes. It's often a busy one. And where do your ideas come from? I mean, you get inspiration for other people.
Yeah, I mean, they come from pretty weird places sometimes. I know, like, they always happen when you're sleeping, or like you wake up and you have a weird dream and you go, oh, I need to write that down. Or sometimes when you're a little dry on ideas, you need to like go to the shopping mall, yeah, and like go to different shops and look on the shelves and see how can I build this into different videos. And I know there's definitely a lot of weird videos that I've made that have some weird objects we'd found at a weird, like a cool American lolly shop or something like that.
Do you pay for stuff in supermarkets, so you just kind of
make it disappear?
No,
I do pay for it.
I think that's stealing, not magic. Yeah. Yeah. Now, we've spoken to many magicians in the past. I keep going to say musicians. Yeah. And they say it's the reactions that they thrive on. Is that what it's all about for you as well?
Interesting.
Blowing people's minds?
Yeah, I feel like when I was younger, it was definitely the reactions. But I think with social media, you don't see a whole lot of people, to be honest. It's a lot of numbers on screens and a lot of just technology stuff, and so like it's not until, like, you know, people come to a show or they recognize you in the street that it becomes real and they're like, oh, these are people watching and liking and commenting. And so, but yeah, I definitely think it's a weird one.
Should we see some magic?
Oh, yeah.
I thought we should see some magic.
No, I want to see some.
All right.
Yeah.
You've got a bit of magic to show us.
I do.
We've got a little clip to show first.
Yeah, check out this video. This is a TikTok that I filmed the other week where I'm moving objects using sound waves. It sounds pretty weird.
Oh.
Check this out.
Can you move stuff by playing loud music? No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. So,
it is
pretty cool. That video has had about 2 million views online.
Wow.
And so, but, you know, a lot of people thought it was fake. And so I want to see if we can do it for realsies right here, live on TV in front of everybody. And so I have brought some stuff with me. I have a wine glass and a ping pong ball. But check out the ping pong ball. It's normal. There's no magnets, nothing that can make it move.
Nope. Yep.
Normal ping pong ball, normal wine glass. Mm-hmm. And now a lot of the comments on the video thought that I was blowing the ping pong ball and making it move. And some other people thought that my dad was maybe out of frame with a hairdryer, blowing the ping pong ball, making it move, which is
We're not in on this at all.
No, you're not.
No.
We have not rehearsed this.
No.
And so I want to see if we can do it for real. And so we've put it inside a box to make sure no one can blow it. And you know what? Let's flip the whole thing upside down to make sure nothing can interfere with that ping pong ball except sound waves. Now, we need to make some sound for this, guys. So when I point to you guys, I want you to just make some noise, whatever weird scream or noise you guys want to make.
Sarah keeps saying musician, so maybe she should sing a song.
Yeah, well, you can if you want.
I was going to say you should bring back an Irish sea shanty.
Well, you go first.
If there's one, well, we're going to do it at the same time. So when I point to you guys, just make that sound and don't stop making the sound until I tell you, okay? I'll do it as well to make it.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Is this going to scream? Is that what we're going to do?
Scream any weird noise.
Okay.
And don't stop till I tell you, okay? Deep breath. 3, 2, 1, go.
Didn't work.
That was all right. That was. I think I might have seen a little wiggle. You know what? Let's refine it a little bit. Maybe. Okay.
That was the ball putting its hands over its ears.
Yeah. Let's try. Sarah, can you give me like a nice low sound?
Sure.
Yeah.
Do you ever take my shoes off?
Ooh. Perfect, perfect, perfect.
Jump, Frank.
Okay, that was good, that was good. And now, Tristan, can you give me like a nice high
ee? I'd love to, yeah.
Ee! Maybe just a little bit higher, a little bit. Ooh, that's more than enough. That is perfect. Okay, guys, so when I point to you again, make those noises, direct all the sound, all the energy okay. at the ping pong ball. I think surely
gotta
this
feel
will
it.
Work. In fact, maybe take one step back. Okay, perfect. Here we go. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, three, two, one, go. Stop. I think we're so close.
Okay.
I think we're so close. I think we just need a little bit more volume. So, in fact, I'm glad I brought these. Can you guys just hold onto these for me? Hold onto
oh
that.
Oh, my God.
Hold
oh.
onto that.
Perfect. I need one of these at home.
Okay, I think surely this will work, okay, guys? If this doesn't work, I don't know what will. Okay.
Are we doing that noise again?
Same noise.
Okay.
Direct all the sound, all the energy at the ping pong ball. I think this will make it wiggle around inside that glass just okay. as loud as you can. Okay, you guys ready? Okay, this is it. Three, two, one,
ooh.
Go. I think it's working. Keep going. Oh my God. What did you do, Tristan? That's. Well, I guess that counts. Like,
that was good so job. Cool.
Ah, good job, guys.
What the?
It's pretty weird, isn't it?
Did we do that with this?
I think so. Wow, you guys are good at this.
I am an amazing singer. I did not know that. How does that happen?
It's all
it's not going to reveal it now. It's all
you
magic, isn't
yeah,
it?
Check
it's
out the book.
Magic. Yeah. Grab the book. Ash Magic's book is available for purchase now. You can head over to the website to get your copy. Hey, Ash, it's so good to see you doing so well, mate. Well done, you.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
Keep making magic.
I will.
All right.
Awesome.
Studio 10 after this. This is what Ding Dong and Craig's party looks like after their drinks. This is what happens.